Everywhere, because I knew there was someone else from South Shields, and I feel like we telepathically knew that we were both from South Shields. Because we just sat down next to each other, and I went, "Are you Perry from South Shields?" She went, "Are you Jade from South Shields?" We just knew.
Working on that too.
Perry's named after Steve Perry.
Yeah.
So we went in this noodle shop.
Welcome to the Little Mix dressing room. Little Mix and Hatchie's dressing room.
Oh, yeah, his name's Rod.
Oh. Rod?
I like this one.
Which line do I like? I like when she lies on the floor and she says, "This is the mermaid," and she's like,
"Oh my gosh, that's
so much."
I think if you want to be a singer,
isn't that good?
They do this all the time, literally. Like, what was that?
Because you went, "If you want to be a singer." And then we went, "If you want to be a singer."
Oh, but
you
that's
go
not
with
even.
My friends.
I know it's not what you just
found. I know for the singer.
We're writing new music for you guys.
That's amazing.
You're welcome back.
Very, very bubbly. She's like a little ray of sunshine. She's always happy and she always lifts our spirits when we're feeling a bit down.
This is cute, isn't it?
Bossy. Nag, 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 nag. Look at me, I'm dance captain. I tell everybody what the.
You're my Jack to my Rose. Friendship goals, friendship.
Who wish to try the.
I love it!
Alright, yeah. Try and do the.
I got you. Too much history, now it comes down to one thing. So long, baby, I'm gone. You can make a mess for me after.
It was incredible. Actually, that was one of my favourite shows ever. I thought it was quite intimate, like, especially the little section at the front, and then all the fans went back, like, as far as I could see. So it was absolutely incredible. They all sung along, and we're just very happy to have been here. We absolutely loved it.
So it is the morning after, the night before, on our way to work, and we're feeling rough.
Oh, it's the day after the night before, and I think we're all Donald Ducked. Jessie, hi.
So we're hazing the piss. We're in it together, man. We are. It was a slippery slap.
Yes.
But luckily for us, we bumped into someone.
We are currently in rehearsals. We're dying. We're so tired from yesterday. I can't breathe. I'm tired. And yeah.
Whoopie boys, I got.
Trying to save the world, and they come just in time. The Powerpuff Girls.
Just want to say hello, and that magic is still available pre-order right now, and it's out on the 10th. We're very excited.
On the it's out on my birthday. Get it.
Every second, every thought. Oh,
how was it to have you back?
Thanks.
Okay, guys, we're all ready for stage. We are so nervous, but so excited. First ever Brit Awards. Come on, Jade. Please remember to hashtag Brit Big Little Mix. Brit Big Little Mix. Brit Big Little Mix.
I'm just a boy. I need no sympathy.
You get the best of
both
worlds.
I know you're feeling me cause you like it like this. Break it.
She remembers everything.
Yeah, but you know, do you know why I find that hilarious? Before I went on it.
It's like everything you could possibly have, but with Eminem on it.
And I've seen a towel with Eminem's and peace signs on.
What more could you ask?
What more could I want? It's like Christmas!
The last song. But you know what? Before we do that.
Can you hold me in the street?
Can I kiss you on the
dance floor? It's the biggest thing I've ever.
Except Jay's.
I wish that it could be like that. Why can't we be like that? Cause I'm yours. Why can't I say that I'm in love? I wanna shatter from the rooftop. Maybe nothing feels like.
Manager,
security. Why are you trying to?